Man, he should have gone to TNK Technologies, where all of his computer problems, business or personal, would have been solved.
Hurry!